The first electric fence was developed in 1936 by a canny New Zealand farmer by the name of Bill Gallagher. Later improvements in portability and design gave rise to the electric fence rail seen here. Fast forward 50 years, and another canny New Zealander has devised a rather unorthodox adaptation for the ubiquitous reel.
I don't know if this electric fence reel is going to be able to handle this! Oh, he's jumping up there! He's jumping here!
So it appears even the great marlin can be tamed using this humble device. So, our intrepid angler sets his sights on an even grander prize.
Now with little tuna's here, they're going to rip your arms off.
Despite the strong warning from a local fisherman, our subject still has the utmost faith in his trusty Kiwi equipment.
There you go, you just hang on. Just keep an eye on that, doesn't spin out of control.
Nah.
Broke the cord.
You ain't gonna slow him down.
He's a master. Not the master. Oh.
That was a big
shaking up, shaking too.
Let's get ready.
Round two, fight.
Last time this 1,000-pound cord was snapped, you could tow a Land Cruiser with this line, and it snapped.
Oh, we're bit. We got him on. I don't know. I didn't see the bite, but we've got it.
Whoa. Oh, there's a big fish on the end of my hand line. Woo-hoo! The old electric fence reel. It's Kiwi as. Holy show! Big step to turn and chase this fish. We're just about out of line.
This is a comedy.
Boy.
Hold on, take this!
I ate it, mate. Yeah, thanks, Skip.
The wild man from New Zealand is the wild man from Nova Scotia.
Gloves are heating up. Hot, hot, hot.
It's doing just fine. He's still got his arms.
Only just though, mate, only just.
I'm ready now for you to come up, fish.
Oh, stretching me out. Hold on with my ass cheeks. Here we go. Come on. Come up, fish. Come on.
Big fish.
There he is. There he is, big tuna.
Oh, what a big fish.
Oh, yes, a big fish. There he is. Look at that. There's my tuna. There's my tuna. There's my tuna. Oh, it's a monster. Yeah, boy. Yeah. Yeah! I did it!
Oh, you did it!
I'm gonna open with a zip! Oh, that's what we come for. We just nailed this trip right there.
It's an 800 pounder.
Easy.
It's 800 pounds. Easy 800. Oh, it's chilly. I hope this is demonstrating the bulk of this fish.
Yeah! Get on that, cowboy!
Give him a cowboy.
Now this is a true tutu cowboy.
Right him to the end.
Push
right
him
to the end. Stand on him.
Oh, I can feel him kicking away under my feet. Oh, he gave me a kick to his tail.
Yo, yes, there he is. He's right here.